Hello, I am Pinky, welcome in my YouTube channel. McIntyre desperately wants people to tune in for WrestleMania this year. He wants some positive energy from the fans when he faces Brock Lesnar. Drew McIntyre was asked by WWE UK in a Q&A why the fans need to tune in for WrestleMania this year. His answer was short and simple: there are a lot of big matches. However, he has one big match on his mind, and that is him going up against Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship. McIntyre started off with Reigns vs. Goldberg for the WWE Universal title and then went on to talk about Edge vs. Randy Orton, one of the matches the WWE Universe is desperately waiting for. The Scottish psychopath also wants the people to tune in and send some positive energy his way to help take down the Beast Incarnate. We've got some big matches. Roman Reigns is fighting Goldberg for the Universal title and that's very exciting. Edge has returned after 9 years and is in a personal bitter rivalry with Randy Orton and that's a very big deal. But, more importantly, Drew McIntyre is finally at the pinnacle of his 19-year quest for the WWE Championship. All I have to do is beat Brock Lesnar. I'm going to need as many people as possible watching and sending out positive energy to take down the Beast. It's going to be a huge night, I hope everybody can tune in, and I really hope that it gives everybody a few hours of entertainment over the 4th and 5th of April. McIntyre is finally getting his chance at the WWE Championship and both Brock Lesnar and Paul Heyman are invested in this storyline. The hype around the match is unreal right now and has been on an upward curve ever since the Scottish psychopath eliminated Lesnar at the Rumble before winning it. Thanks for watching.